We're here at Chase Field in downtown Phoenix. Back in the day, it used to be Bank One Ballpark, but then all of a sudden they became Chase Field and they switched from purple to red. Long story. But probably the thing I'm most proud of, the purchase I'm most proud of in my entire life is right here. For the inaugural season of the Arizona Diamondbacks, you were allowed to purchase bricks to kind of immortalize 1998 right here at the front. This is where you go in. Those are the ticket gates where you go in, and probably the thing that I'm most proud of ever purchasing in my life is right here.